Well, today, WIBC's Home and Garden Show is on the road, and we are at the Pielmeier Farm. This is up in Westfield with my buddy, Tracy Pielmeier. My job today is going to be smoke master, and we're not talking barbecue. We are talking smoking up the hive. This will make them go inside, which is really what we want them to do. And this is a beekeeper's tool.
It's a hive tool. It's a very strong steel pry bar. Got a little hook on the end. You'll see me use that getting the frames out. The shallow box at the top is where we're kind of encouraging the bee to store honey.
Oh, look at this. They're working it up. Yeah. They've got this half side.
Yeah, so this is a little bit of capped honey. Once they cap it over like that, it is good forever. It does not go bad. So they make wax, they make honey, and they make propolis.
Now look at this. Every one of these frames that are coming across here are just full of bees, and they're working their guts out to prepare honey for the winter. Now what we're gonna do is let you see what the brood hive looks like.
It's glued in the front.
Sorry, there we go. All right, come on in. Now I'm gonna puff this just
yeah,
a little
absolutely.
Bit. What I want them to do is go back inside. Now they might get a little bit pissy because the queen's close. The queen is just a little bit bigger. Oh, you might have some, let's see, where's our queen?
That's all capped brood, which is different from capped honey. So that means those are eggs that grew into larva and are now capped over.
And see the difference in the color. The other, this is a darker brown, whereas the honey cap is more of a yellow cap. Now there are specific bees in the hive that will take care of those larvae after they hatch.
No. And that's these girls who are not flying away. They're nurse
right
bees. They've never flown. That's why they're staying on the frame. You don't always have to see the queen. You just need to see eggs. If you see eggs, not larvae, she's been there in the last 3 days.
Now, we don't want to crush any bees, so we
give them just a second to get out of the way.
I didn't hear any scrunch.
We
got one.
No, that's
all right.
Wipe it away and walk away.
There we go.
So then we put the lid back on, and then we push the lid to the front, and that gives them a little gap to come up and get in at the top if they want to. There are about 23 beekeeping clubs in the state of Indiana. Beekeepers of Indiana is the state organization, and they have that map available on their website.
Before you begin beekeeping, it would be a good idea to see an allergist and get tested to see if you're allergic to bees. All right, so 93 WIBC on the road to teach you about bees.
Where's Pat?
Are you kidding? He's never coming.